how the vowel changes a little.
When you walk into the classroom, you see that there are children who have implants, you have children with hearing aids, and then you have typically developing children. But all of the children are learning the cued speech. And their discussion around it really stems around, they see all the children benefiting from learning this new language or new way of thinking about language. And it's eye-opening to observe in one of those classrooms where they've completely adapted to serve a particular population really well in a Montessori context.
Okay. Do we have any questions?
Cued speech is a way to make phonics visible. So for every consonant sound, there's a different hand shape. And for every vowel sound, there's a placement around the face.
Penguins.
Giraffe.
Just makes English completely visible. And so they're able to hear every sound and every word and every part of speech. It just, I mean, to me it makes so much sense too.
Cued speech also helps with lip reading, because all of the cues are done around the mouth and connected with the mouth movement.
Can you find the match where the ball is behind the bathroom?
In Montessori, we always really focus on that everybody learns at a different pace and that we just need to meet people where they're at, and having children who are deaf just really enriches our program, because then they're learning that people not only may learn in different ways but may have different needs. It's just another tool to exercise their brain.
The Montessori, what I love is that each child is doing what they are supposed to be doing at that point, wherever they're ready for. And the teacher is guiding them along. When the teacher sees they're ready for the next step, then he or she moves them to that next step. We do standardized test scores on the deaf and hard of hearing children here. Almost all of them are at grade level with their test scores or higher.
One of our former teachers here, her sons came to visit, and he said, "I love it at your school because all the special children are treated the same as everybody else."